Oh, do I? Oh. Don't catch me, please. Yep, no one is paying attention to the mice. That was bad. Wait, wasn't that a hide? I thought it was a hide. Oh, that's a goddamn. Run away, run away. I forgot to power to play Kraken. Just need to remind myself not to evolve in the open. Oh wait, I wanna have this. What are they doing? Are they setting up? Thank you. Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, I want this. I need this. That trade was very bad.
The monster has evolved. The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
Your sword is very good.
Dome ready.
Balancing. If the casuals complain enough, you get nerfed to death. I mean, they are the majority of the player base anyway. But still, there should be a middle ground. It's the same with the dropship timer.
Shield activated.
Those 8 seconds at the start.
Down. shield at maximum strength.
No clue. I just know that Aftershock was shit. That's also very, very good. I have the feeling there's something is weird. Maybe it's the damage perk. This is the first time today as a monster that it takes me that long to finish a round or get finished. My damage bonus is off. I think cooldown reduction is somewhere here on the right. Thank you. They know how to kite. I didn't expect that. Oh shit, I have 30 seconds. If they don't shoot at me, I'm gonna lose. I didn't die. I didn't die. I didn't die.